So as promised, I am back with another video on AWS voucher, and I will keep posting videos on AWS free voucher so you guys can save your hard earned money. So if you want to be updated for new AWS voucher, then share about the channel with your friends and colleagues and subscribe to my channel right now. Hi everyone, I am KAUSTUBH SHARMA, AWS Certified Developer and Solution Architect, your multi-cloud DevOps guy. And I post videos on the most advanced technologies used in the real-world IT industry. So if you are watching me for the very first time, then subscribe to my channel so you won't leave behind in this space of ever-growing IT industry. So without any further delay, let's get started. So go to my website and search for the AWS free vouchers. Or you can directly go to the URL kaustubhsharma.com/blog/AWS free voucher. So before we start to register for the vouchers, let me tell you an important thing. This voucher will work only when you schedule with the PSI. You must schedule your exam with PSI in order to apply for its 50% off voucher. Vouchers will not be applicable to exam schedule with Pearson View. A training recommendation is also provided to you guys after you register for this challenge. However, it is not mandatory to complete all trainings, review sessions, and preparation resources under this challenge. They are completely optional. The training curriculum provided is a recommended path for the resources. But you can schedule your exam as soon as you are feel ready to take the AWS Cloud Practitioner exam. So now let's talk about some important dates. You have until September 30, 2022 to join this awesome challenge for AWS Cloud Practitioner certification exam and access your exam voucher. However, your exam appointment can be any day after before December 14, 2022.
So now quickly click on this link and you will be diverted to the official AWS Certified Cloud Practitioner Challenge page. And here you can start filling this form. So here it is asking for the business email address. So you can put your Gmail address as well. It will take that. So just let me quickly fill that. After that, it is asking that I am an AWS partner or not. So let me select no. Then in the first name, let me put first name, last name, company name, and all these details. So if you are a student or fresher who is not currently working in any type of company, then you can put NA or a student in the field of company name. Then fill rest of the personal details. Enter your mobile number, your postal code, and just select this. I am completing this form in connection with my personal interest, and click on submit. So we have successfully registered for AWS Cloud Practitioner Challenge. We have got a mail from AWS saying that we have successfully registered for the challenge, and here is the details regarding training and all.
If you still have any doubts about anything in this video, or if you are facing any issue in between, then please don't think twice to ask me in the comment section. And also, if you have watched the video till here, then please let me know in the comments by typing I have watched the full video and it was awesome. I'm going to reply on every single comment, and for sure you will get the special like from me. I hope this video will help you in your certification, and if you get a sense or feeling of gaining any new information through this video, then don't forget to like, subscribe and share this video. This will support and motivate me to publish more content like this. That's all in this video. See you guys in the next one.